We are looking at how to pronounce this word, as well as how to say more interesting and related words in English. So make sure to stay tuned and consider subscribing for more learning in British English. This is said as successor. You do want to stress on the second syllable, successor. In American English, however, it is normally pronounced slightly differently as successor. Successor in American English versus successor in British English. Did you get this? Could you hear the difference? Was this any helpful? Let me know in the comments and by using the like button. Thank you kindly for your support. Here are more videos on how to pronounce more interesting words in English whose pronunciations aren't exactly always obvious. I'll see you there to learn more. Thanks for watching.